And this particular dress is no exception. Now, I fell in love with this dress the first time that I saw it at Frogtails, and I got to try out some samples, and I was like, I have to make myself a dress like this. And I knew from seeing the line drawings that I was going to use contrast.